I smell ass.
Melon man.
Hello.
All right, it's going up your ass.
No. He's trying to shove his tea up my ass.
It's going up your ass, Adam.
I don't want
it. It's going up your ass, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come on now.
Shh. Shh, Adam. Listen, it's all right. It's fine. Okay, all right. Listen, Adam. Adam, it's just me and you and your buddy. Okay, it's all right, Adam.
No! No! No!
He's gonna touch me.
So. Hi.
Which one of them was the good boy?
It was me, I was the good boy. What just happened?
Actual psychopath.
Hell, is everyone okay?
Is anyone here?
Okay, can someone tell me if he's been a good boy?
Because you're going with
now
him.
Now I finally have control of this wonderful masterpiece, I have one thing left to say. You really are a bad duckling, okay? Listen, you've kind of failed me a few times in the past however long now, and...
What did I do?
I'm kind of missing my pizza. Oh, fuck. Listen, it's okay. We don't have to go through with this, Adam. We don't have to murder each other.
I gotta put my tea up your ass.
For you, okay, buddy?
Yeah, I didn't want to hear that.
Oh, grenade.
It was sexual, don't worry. No. We just had this like spiritual connection that allows us to fuck mentally,
why
and
can't I grab
I,
the grenade.
I killed him. Oh, I got you. Hang on.
Pick.
Oh, I see. I see.
This was an act. This was an act of mutual friendly fire.
No.
He was not. He was not a part of this. It was these two.
This guy. That was me. Him? Telepathically, we were speaking, and he didn't like what I was saying. Hey, don't touch me.
We can't kill him. He's got himself, I think.
Correct. You're correct, Sergeant. What shall we do with him?
I'm a rich man from 1780.
I don't know. Leave me alone. Don't touch me. You guys are stinky.
This must be removed in order to avoid destruction.
Sorry.
What? Stop. Can I pee in your mouth?
Oh.
Are you ugly on purpose?
Oh my fucking
god.
Are you pretty on purpose? What? No, no!
Hello and good evening. This is the automated duck nuke launching. You guys, an estimated 90 seconds to get out of the facility. That starts now.
Oh. 69? That's a lot though. What?
Jesus Christ, my body went high.
You will participate in the survey.
Now, maybe I will.
One question only.
Yeah.
Do you fucking mind?
It's so distorted.
would pee in my mouth for free. Now, if you want to talk about payment plans, and it'll be a real deal. No excuses. No, you know, undercuts or uppercuts. Real, actual payment.
Gentlemen.
Now, do you have cash or cut?
I've got cards.
Sorry. My swiper stopped working. You're gonna have to use the alternative.
Can I sit on your face?
We gotta have a small talk.
Nah, fun is not allowed here, sir.
Alright, you know what to do, Cookie.
Well, I was joking. No, yeah. Don't touch me. It was a prank,
we have
man.
A very specific mission.
Why, am I the one talking?
We have orders to destroy all goth enjoyers. We have to destroy all the goth enjoyers.
I gave him a mission.
Do you know anybody who enjoys goth women?
Yeah. Here, I'll put it right there.
Let me take a look. Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Look at this.
Shotgun.
Let me take a look. Hey, whoa. Put that away.
Hey, Adam.
That in the halls.
You know the thing we're hunting for beginning with S? Do you know that it is?
Sex. Oh, you mean the clitoris.
No. That's not the only thing. That's not the thing beginning with S. What is the other thing?
Oh, God damn. It's too bad I'm gay.
You can still find the clitoris.
Morning, gentlemen.
Oh, hey. Oh, hi.
It's my friends. Those are my friends.
They're looking for.
What? Yeah. You
what are you doing here? Me? I don't know. I'm always here.
Why are you still in? Oh, there we go.
Hello, my name is the Norvus Eric Cornelius II, and I think you're very pretty.
You're fucking ugly, man.
You can't just say.
Oh my god!
You can't just say that to him!
I think you're beautiful.
Yeah, you got beautiful tits.